The Stars' three shooters that night were Foxa, Pavelski, and Radulov. Jason Robertson wasn't available. He is tonight, so he'll be the first shooter. Robertson on Comrie and turned aside.
Tried to delay and I think open him up with that traverse and then go five hole, and good patience from the young Jets netminder, and too high with the puck for Robertson.
Kyle Connor, tremendous start, tremendous scoring ability. On Holtby, Connor slows up, backhand, what a move. He outweighed Holtby, danced him out of his pads and lifted it upstairs.
Oh, somebody hand me a rag to wipe my eyes. The filth is lingering. That is as nasty as you're gonna find.
Joe Pavelski trying to even things up for Dallas. In, delays, shoots, he scores!
He has that ability to just delay and keep sifting wide and then work it around the netminder. He usually does it to the other side, this time on the forehand, to even things up.
Dubois scored to move his point streak to 8 games. He's trying to reclaim the lead in the second round of the shootout, stopped by the blocker of Holtby.
Not much on that side. There wasn't anything on the other side in 3-on-3 overtime. Came in slow, advantage netminder. Holtby stayed tight.
Well, you saw Radulov's heroics last time in this position. Third shooter for the Stars. Radulov, backhand upstairs and a little bit underneath it this time.
I thought he would go with something different just because everybody has the ability to look at tendencies on iPads in preparation. Knew he was going backhand.
Scheifele's first game back from COVID protocol. He can win it with a goal. Scheifele in, waits, backhand scores.
Paralyzer.
And Mark Scheifele is the hero. In his return to the lineup, the Stars fight their way back with 2 third-period goals to pick up a point, but it's the Jets who get the 4-3 win.
Well, the silver lining of this one, this is an earned point, right? They came out and went after the Jets and earned the tie, got themselves into overtime where they didn't really show up, survived it because of Holtby in net. And some of their important guys got a little healthier offensively. Jamie scored, Klingberg scored, Hint scored, but it didn't count. So there's some good stuff within the loss in overtime. Hey, you're not going to win every time you go past 60 minutes. Looked like Holtby almost got him with the little mini poke check. And you got beat by Connor and Scheifele in penalties.